Hello, beautiful people of the internet. Welcome back to another video and yet another command creation. Over 1.5 years ago, I made a city generator for 1.8 and now I've decided to remake this whole thing for 1.9 as well, but with a few more features and a lot more efficient. So let's start with showing you what this command does, and after that I'll show you how you can exactly install the command in your world. Okay, let's get to the items that you can get from the machine. Right click this sign here to get a snowball and a spawn egg. You can also right click this red destroy sign here, which removes the machine. But we won't do that now, because I wouldn't be able to show you what the items do then. Down here you can turn the machine on and off. And on the back of the machine, there are also a few settings for the city generator, which I'll get to in a second. So the first item is this snowball called Generate a City. Throw it and it will, would have possibly guessed that, generate a city. With the normal settings it generates 9 houses, but you can also change that to 12 and 6. Like here in this example I selected 12 houses and voila, 12 houses are generated. So if you look inside of the houses you will see that there's stuff inside. If you don't want that, you can simply deactivate the interior setting. Now all cities will spawn without interior decor. This interior setting also works just fine with the house spawn egg, which I'll come to now. This spawn egg spawns a single house instead of a whole city. Now, since the interior setting is deactivated, there is nothing inside the house. But if you activate it, it will spawn with interior decoration. So, that was pretty much the whole command machine. Before I get to the explanation on how you can get the command into your world though, I want to give a big thank you to Peter Marentiu, Michael Weck and Pimapol MC for supporting me on Patreon. I said a big thank you. That's better. A whole lot better. Now I'm going to explain you how you can install the command in your world. You need to look into the description of the command video. There you will find a link to my website from where you can copy the command. Also, make sure that you read in which Minecraft version you should use the command in. I always show that version in the video and it's also stated in the description. The command might be buggy or even not work at all in versions that it shouldn't be used in. Anyway, now that you've opened Minecraft in the right version and also copied the command correctly, you just need to join a world or server. If you use it on a server, you need operator rights or admin rights, however you want to call it. If you use it in a single player world though, make sure that you have cheats enabled in your world. Now you just need to open the chat and give yourself a command block with the command givfatp minecraft command block. You could also enter your username instead of @p, but there's a really good chance that @p is a lot shorter than your actual full username. Now that you have the command block, you just need to place it down and open it. Since you've already copied the command, you now just need to paste it in. For that you can use the following key combinations appearing on the screen right now. Depending on which keyboard you have, one of those should do it for you. Now you just need to activate the command block and the machine should start building up. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it and also the command. If so, you can subscribe to my channel for even more videos like this. Anyway, I wish you all a nice day and bye bye.